Hey everybody, it's LS1826 here. Welcome back to more Let's Play Chrono Trigger Blind. In the last part, we got here to this place. Found another gate to the end of time. Found out that our pendant can open those sealed doors that we couldn't open before. Now we just need to figure out how to get over there. What's this place? Sewer access? Let's go this way. Oh. Hello. What the hell? Bandits! Must report to Sir Crawley. Oh. I'm not a bandit. Oh. Hi there. Nereid. Pop your head up so I can attack you. Hey. Oh. Just need to pop his head up, Cole. Oh, these guys are low level enemies, so that's okay. There was a bridge here. I saw it. Ribbit. Fool, Ribbit. There's nothing here. But it's true, Ribbit. Someone's coming. Let's scam. Scram, Ribbit. Follow the frogs. This is an eerie place. I've got a bad feeling about this. Oh. Alright. Let's go this way. Oh, soda can. Oh, for frick's sake. Chrono leveled up. How did Chrono level up in this place? My god. Oh, jeez. Let's not touch the stuff. Oh. Save point. Oh, for fuck. I think this is how I get over that other gate. That other dome I saw. So I'm just gonna keep going this way and see if I can figure this out. Let's go this way. Maybe this way. What the hell? I'm not gonna ask, I'm just gonna go around. Oh. Nothing there, really? Oh. Let's go this way. Notice, go around back and press the switch. How do I get over there? Can I go through there? I can. Well, that was lag-tastic. Game. Work with me. Thank you. Let's go through this door. Oh. What's in here? Press the switch and the bridge open, Ribbits. Ribbit. So switch on, Ribbit. Ribbit! It's out of reach, Ribbit. And you call yourself a frog, Ribbit? Ribbit! Someone's coming, let's scram, Ribbit. Silly frogs. Got one rage band? Ooh. Probably not very useful for me now, but I'm gonna look at it anyway. There we go. 50% counterattack rate. Ooh, nice. The three of them are almost here. Coming through the sewer light they own it, they must have a death wish. We shall teach them a lesson. Let's show them. Hee hee. Just let them come through here. They'll be chopped liver. Ha 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 ha. Hee 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 hee. Har 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 har. Ha 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 ha. Hee hee hee. What the heck? Huh? Shred ya. You think so? Being over-leveled is for the win. Chrono learns life? Sweet. So, can I, like, go this way? See what's this way. What the hell? Edger? Like grape jelly. Luke learns fire too. Kick ass. How you doing on the oh confuse? Attack confuse 4 times. Oh, mega bomb. Damage enemies in bomb area. I'm gonna see something. Let me see something. Tech. Robo tackle. Steal from enemy. Let's see Marl. I haven't used her in forever. Haste? Oh, she does have a haste spell. Cut allies' wait time by half. Right now my two highest skill point members are Luca and Frog. Oh my god. This is why I don't record during the day. Oh, here we are. Sweet. Okay, let me put Luca back in my group. And wait. Frog back in the middle. Okay, there we go. Let's save. Let's go in the Keeper's Dome, shall we? Oh. It's a new! Please do not disturb my slumber. The pendant shimmers. Oh! Huh? To those who open the door, I'm Balthasar, the Guru of Reason. I once lived in the Kingdom of Zeal. A great disaster and Zeal somehow threw me into this era. To my surprise, Lavos exists here, and I suspect in other periods as well. Eons ago, Lavos descended from the heavens. Burrowing deep into the world's core, he began to consume our planet's energy and grow stronger. Lavos disappeared briefly when he was summoned away by a mighty wizard who lived in Guardia the year 600. In 1999, Lavos claims this area and runs from high atop Death Peak. Lavos continues to replicate like a giant parasite. He's consuming our world. Forced to live here, I continue to conduct research on Lavos, but I'm growing old. It's impossible to keep sane in such trying times, so before I lose it completely, I shall safeguard my data and my ultimate creation. I long to return home, but I have grown frail. So you who have opened the door, I leave things in your hands. Only by mastering time itself do you stand a chance against Lavos. Heh. The odds will be against you, but you are true heroes. The world is in your hands. Open now the last door, and take what you find there. My last invention. My wings of time. Ooh. Gimme. The pendant shimmers. Whoa! The heck is this thing? This must be the invention Balthasar spoke of. This moves through time? Hmm. Let me in. So, how do I use it? Oh, whoops. Scared you, didn't I? It's me, Balthazar. I copied my memory into this thing. What do you think? Anyway, there's something I need to explain. Namely, how to transcend time. Press the Y button for the time gauge. Then use L and R buttons to select an era. Oh yeah, before you go, why don't you... Name my time machine. Oh! I'll just leave it like that. Epoch. Hop aboard! How does I hop aboard? Oh. Bumble bumble? Oh! See. Let's go back to 1200. Since we couldn't do much in that era. What's happening? Traveling at warp speed? Epoch's capable of this? Oh, I can't... Aww. I can't fly anywhere I want? That sucks. What's this cave? Oh! Okay, let's go back to that sky place. Maybe we can figure something out up there. Power sealed. Oh! Okay, then. It said something about 600, so let's go to 600. Bum, 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 bum. Magic cave. Actually, let's go visit Melchior. Since I have no clue what to do now. Oh wait, I'm in the wrong freaking place, aren't I? Great. Melchior's at 1000 AD. That's Melchior's right down there, isn't it? I don't know where I need to go. What's that? Is that just house? Wait, let's go through this forest and see if we can't open that treasure chest now. Because there was a treasure here that was sealed by a crate. There we go. enemies that I don't need to fight. They're just gonna get in my way. Joy. No, you stay over there, Rolly. Rolly poly goly. If I can sneak past these guys, that'd be wonderful. Thank you. What's that? Oh, I can't go that way? Why can't I go that way? Lag. I'm lost. So I'm gonna make my way back to the Wings of Time. See if I can figure out something. Next time on Let's Play Chrono Trigger Blind, I'm gonna see if I can figure out where I need to go now. Sorry. I will see you guys then.